Well, hello there. Welcome to the Golf Club 2019 featuring PGA Tour. My name is John. Let's get things going. Let's have a good drive here. We have a par 4 first hole. Let's do this. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. This is a long shot, but he could make it. Here's a putt for birdie. Ouch, ouch. And this next putt for par.
There's a nice putt for you.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer.
Even par after the first hole. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
Nice. And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
All right, you're looking at around 175-yard shot here.
Okay, he's got 9 feet to go. Six-foot putt for him. And this one for bogey.
Nice putt. All right, one over for the round. Par four here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
Tee shot's looking decent. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Looks like he's around 130 yards out from here.
You're on the green. A lot of work to do, but you're on. 32 feet to the hole here.
He's got a long putt to contend with here. What will happen? Here we go. Let's drop this and get your par.
Solid putt. We're in the hole.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number four.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole.
Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid putt out there, it was for bogey, but solid nonetheless. Okay, let's see what the scorecard says. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Have a nice drive out on this one. Okay, what are you going to do here? Up to you. Okay, this one to save par. Unlucky. All right, but a 3-footer here.